Dirk said, "Okay, we're going to write a new script. We're going to get this whole feature going, and everybody's in favor." And there was a whole new feeling about the studio. I started sort of thinking, well, I'd rather see this like the perfect fool. Like, perfect fool is a character who walks off the edge of a cliff with a big smile on his face, but somehow or other there's like a branch sticking out of the cliff, and he somehow always comes out all right. And I thought there could be a character like that in it. He's a sort of little guy who does everything wrong, and he's like a cobbler. He goes in and he's mending the Sultan's shoes, and he, you know, hits him on the toe. And then the thief, we've already got the thief, who's a major character, but this cobbler is like a sort of perfect fool character. And, he has tin tacks. I did actually finish the script, and Dick loved it. And he said, this is what we're going to make.